Career discovery in communications, it's about giving students a chance to see what it feels like to work in the media field.
Our goal here at the Shanghai Center is to give students the tools they need to become successful in the professional world.
Whether you're shooting photos, doing visuals, doing audio or writing, a lot of this is about learning through experience, making your mistakes and learning through your mistakes and with guidance.
Photography, audio, online, these are some of the tools that they need to become successful and that they need to be versed in order to become successful professionals.
When we teach creative media, it's not your traditional desk experience. Sitting at a desk is not the most fun. So what we like to do is we like to get up, move into different areas, different space, work with students with different gadgets, and it's a lot of fun that way. And I think students have a lot more fun this way too. So we have students from New Jersey, from Slovakia, from Hong Kong, from Shanghai. Everybody is actually very international.
It's also relevant in that they can share problem-solving strategies. Their workflow might be different, but the fact that they're learning about another person's workflow is advantageous to both students. So that's one of the things that we try to promote here at the Shanghai Center is learning from their peers.
Teaching at the Shanghai Center has been an amazing experience. The space is absolutely beautiful. There's a lot of open space, natural light, large windows, and you actually get to see the light kicking through all different glass windows. And as a creative media person, it's one of the best experiences. Taking a class in Shanghai is also very fun because Shanghai is a very colorful city. Just a simple walk around the block, and you'll get a lot of different backgrounds, a lot of different colors, and all that texture really adds to the experience of a creative media instruction.
I feel like it's good exposure to media because I never really had much experience with it before, and I learned a lot of stuff.
學識咩叫新聞學同傳媒啦，同埋學識一啲喺中學冇可能學到嘅嘢咯。我好中意個課程。